Hi everyone. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to set up a shared folder and upload files to Google Drive. So let's go over to Google Drive. Here I am in my GM Google Drive account. And if I go over here to New, I'm going to click on that button and select Folder. And then I'm just going to call this folder Brochure as an example, and create a new folder. In that folder, I'm just going to upload a file. So I'm just going to right mouse click, select file upload, and I'm going to just share this PDF. So this is great if you've got to share a folder or a document or a file with a client, and you need to get them to review the document and provide you with feedback or approval. You can upload a file, and then if you go up to the folder, you'll see it says share. So let's click on share. Now there's a number of ways of sharing a folder with another person. You can go down the bottom here and it says get link. This is a restricted link, which means only that person who has that email will be able to access that folder. So if they then forward it on to somebody else in their team or a friend, they will also be able to access that file. But if you change it to change to anyone with the link, this link here, if you included that in, say, your website, it might link to a sign up form or it might be a download. Anybody who clicks on that link will be able to access that document. But today, as my example, I'm going to go back to restricted, and I'm going to go up the top here. It says share with people and groups. So I'm going to just add my name and send it to my Gmail account. Here you'll see notify people. So I'm just going to keep that on. And what that means is an email will get sent to my Gmail account notifying me that GM's going to share a folder with me. So I'm just going to write a little message. Please sign brochure in the shared folder. Thanks, Julie. And so when I click on send, that's going to actually send that email with a link to the brochure to my Gmail. So let's just do that now. Now we'll just quickly go over into my inbox and we'll see here's GM's email, and we'll click on that, and then we'll show you where the brochure is. So if I click on that folder, my Julie Google Drive, here it is. Now, if I go back into GM's Google Drive account for a second, and we go up to shared, you'll notice here that on the right here, you can select whether you want that person to be an editor of the file, a viewer, or somebody who just makes comments. Now, a viewer won't be able to delete the file or the folder. With an editor, they can add files and edit files. So as I work with clients, I sometimes need to get them to comment on documents or upload photos for me for social media. So what I do is just select editor and then just click on done. If you have any comments, please leave your comments in the section below. But I hope you found this a useful video. If you'd like to find out more information or tips to help you out of a jam, please make sure you follow my channel or follow me on one of my social media platforms.